425-3597-425-3597. We're talking with Kent Melbourne, DDS, runs a family dentistry. Is it Creekside Dental?
Yes, it is. It's Creekside Dental. We are located and off of at 2606 Greenway Drive. It's called the 640 North Building. It's basically at the junction of Broadway and 640, where they meet. You'll see my building standing right there.
And some might know it as Larry Smith's building.
That's exactly right.
Larry Smith, County Commissioner. Of course, you know, a lot of people know that that's his building. That's where the Republican Party headquarters has been for many, many years.
That's right. Exactly.
Many, many years. Yes. And so a lot of people know of that particular location.
Yes.
974-2535, 974-2535. If you have questions of Dr. Melbourne about the Community Family Health Fair to be held on July 12th, he would like for you to give him a call here at 974-2535, 974-2535. The doctor is in the house. Now, other than dental screenings and PSA screenings, please, by the way, let me ask our crew, Rico or Janelle, did you have any questions?
No, we didn't.
Okay.
I'll get with Dr. Melbourne after the show and see if he takes my insurance. I may need to make an appointment.
Okay. Yeah, by the way, we do take most insurances,
okay.
By the way.
Wonderful.
Yes.
Thank you.
Now, we have to bill you for that. 974-2535, 974-2535. What are some of the other screenings other than PSA, other than dental?
Well, we'll be doing, you know, blood pressure checks, blood type, checking your blood type. We will be, obviously, like you said, rectal exams for prostate. We will be, you know, there's going to be information and classes on nutrition and diabetes. There will be hospice services there. We'll be checking your cholesterol, talking to you about stress management, skin cancer, et cetera. So it's really a variety of screenings, educational issues, things that make you, that you know, you might be concerned about. Those are the things that we will be having at this.
Or even things that you don't know you should be concerned about, be made aware.
That's right, exactly.
Of those particular things.
Exactly right. So it's just a basic bottom line. You know, come in, get checked up, ask questions, anything that's concerning you, get there. Somebody there will be able to answer your question.
Excellent. You're going to stick around for a little bit, right?
Yes, I am.
Okay.
Yep.
974-2535 is our number. We're talking with Dr. Kent Melbourne. He is a doctor of dentistry, and he is part of this event that's happening on July 12th, the Community Family Health Fair at Vine Middle Magnet School from 9 a.m. until 1. We're celebrating the musical life of Mr. Bobby Womack all day today. Now, here is a classic, Bobby Womack and the great Patti LaBelle. Love Has Finally Come at Last. You're listening to the Hubert Smith Radio Show on 90.3 The Rock, Knoxville's home for classic alternatives.
Just like an old cliche, one that simply says, you can't miss what you never had.
I thought that love was just a feeling that I give to him, and in return he give it back.
But it's more. All I had to be tripping out on the girl's body vibration. But I knew all along, yeah.
Love is finally coming
last. That's all
I'm
care about. Just like a tender young virgin in a first love affair, I doubt if she'd ever do it again. Would she even care?